Mr. Utterson and Mr. Enfield are out for their customary walk. They come upon the door, that same door. Mr. Utterson tells Mr. Enfield that Mr. Poole had said that Dr. Jekyll continues to stay in his room, isolating himself. Mr. Utterson looked up at a window and saw Dr. Jekyll. He waved to him, saying, "Are you okay?" Dr. Jekyll looked back. Dr. Jekyll appeared ill. "Are you curious? Go ahead and read."